Hello and welcome to Covenant Presbyterian Church in Long Beach. Thank you for joining us today for this midweek organ meditation featuring our magnificent Aeolian Skinner Sanctuary Organ. My name is Peter Bates and I'm the Minister of Music and Resident Organist here. As February is Black History Month, the music today consists of arrangements of four spirituals, one gospel hymn, and a freestyle piece. All but one of the arrangements included today were set by African-American composers. We begin with a piece that the NAACP dubbed as the Black National Anthem in 1919, Lift Every Voice and Sing. The text, written as a poem for a school assembly on Lincoln's birthday in 1900 by James Weldon Johnson, was set to music by his younger brother, J. Rosamond Johnson, in 1905. The text deals with themes of liberation and oppression and hope. Next is a jazz setting of the spiritual Steal Away by Joe Utterback. Steal away to Jesus, steal away home. I ain't got long to stay here. My Lord, He calls me. By the thunder, the trumpet sounds within my soul, I ain't got long to stay here. And we follow this with the freestyle piece by the 20th century African-American composer and longtime Los Angeles resident, William Grant Still. Dr. Still was commissioned to compose Reverie by the Los Angeles, Pasadena, and Long Beach chapters of the American Guild of Organists, for a book of preludes they published in 1962. The final three compositions today are extracted from two suites of spirituals by Calvin Taylor. We hear Talk About a Child That Do Love Jesus, Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, and a rollicking setting of Soon I Will Be Done with a huge pedal solo in the middle of it. Thank you for joining us today. And if you wish to contact me or to make a contribution to Covenant Church, go to Covenant's website, www.covenantlb.org, and click on the Give button, or scroll down and click on the staff pages. Thank you.